Ladies and gentlemen, representing Russia, Adian PITKEEV.
Thank you.
He's currently